and then opting for a lovely little lob.